time.
Hey dudes, what's up? Carmagnet here, and in today's video, we are going to be jumping back into the beautiful world of ARK Survival Evolved on the beach. And we left off last video dying about 15 times by those freaking piranhas that I hate so much. But basically, I was building my house and I was just kind of looking around and I saw another supply drop. And last episode, you guys may remember, we got like 2 or 3 supply drops. So now I'm gonna head back up here, and this is all in one night. I don't really know how we're getting this many of them, but we are. So I'm just gonna run up here and go snatch this real quick, and then we'll go back down. And then I really want to either like focus on getting a, just like pimping out our house, or taming like some bigger dinos or something. Like sooner or later we're gonna need to tame a trike. I know those are super hard to tame, but that's doable, so you know, YOLO. Alright. Yeah. Oh, also, I'm not crazy. If you guys hear me talking, that's because I'm talking to my friend Bryce on the Xbox. You guys can't really hear him right now because I don't have like a chat adapter thingy, but I'm going to look into getting one of those in the future. So me and some of my friends, we can do like trolling videos or a fish one, or if we like do a video together or whatever, then you guys will actually be able to hear what they're saying, but we have to talk a lot during my videos, so don't worry, you're not really missing out on much. Oh, the spy drop is so close, it's so far. Oh, it's in a tree again! I hate this one for that reason. Oh, there we go. Oh, that was a crappy one. This one's just like wood. Stuff like that. Ah! Can't see anything. Oh, I'm completely encumbered. Okay, that's not good. Oh, these are blueberries. Wait, what's the description on these? I want to see. Blueberry grows mostly into jungle tasty and can be used to make big blue dye. I need not make that. Alright, let's eat some more of these. Get back and plump off berries. Okay. Oh, I'm still fat. Hey! It's. Oh. We are going to go and tame that right here. Right now. Charcoal. Okay, what do we need to drop? Spoiled meat? Okay. Oh, I'm so encumbered. Wood. Drop that. Now I'm like, yes, I'm not encumbered anymore. I'm finally not fat. But I do need some stone. So we'll have to get some of that stuff. We probably might be fat again. Alright, where'd he go? What? Pookie! Pookie! Okay, this thing knows that it's about to get knocked out. So it just started running. Back here, you stupid Pookie. Alright, it's official. It ran off. Wait, did it come over here maybe? Oh, I hear it. Alright, we gotta gain as much stamina on the boat. Yeah. Spooky. Okay. Where the heck could this dinosaur go? Where does this thing go? I need to tame it. Can I use these water skins on me? Water them? It's retarded. Well, I have no idea where I am. Okay. Alright. I don't even know. Oh no! We're tired! Oh god. Oh, okay, I know where we are. Okay, I know where we are. Beautiful. I can actually find water now. I really don't want to dehydrate to death. I really don't want to. But I thought berries have like a ton of water in them. Keep on regenerating. Stamina! Anybody got some stamina? Hello? Anybody? Alright. Come on, go! It should last us till the beach. Water. H2O. Water. Wait, how do I even pull out that water screen? Another monkey pterosaur. I say our best. Oh, there's one. That's probably our best hope. Just looking over here. All right. What level are you? 9. And knock it out. Come on, dummy. Yes! Okay. Get him some food. He needs some milk. Get him some milk. Alright. We need to put the narco berry. Oh, we need to go get more narco berries. That's right. Alright, we need to go get more narcos. God dang, how many berries did I freaking eat? I'm fat. No wonder I couldn't move. Some more berries. Berries. Some mail. Get him some mail. Berries. Yum yum. If we could get a knockout arrow into like the pterodon, that would be nice. then we could get a flying pet. Just keep on getting the berries.
Okay.
More berries. Dude, have you seen Daddy's Home? I know. It was like... Yeah, dude. The part at the end where it's like John Cena. I was like sitting in the theater. Okay, so I went and saw it with like Ethan, Ben, and CJ. And dude, at the end, I was like... Everybody's like, it's The Rock! And I'm like, no, bro. It's John Cena! It kind of looked like The Rock at first, but like, yeah. And then it was really John Cena. And yeah. Oh. How do they not know who John Cena is? I almost said what John Cena is. Alright. When does I get another? Oh my gosh! It's forever to level up in this. Trying to get fat again. I need to go get some water. And get some milk! Hey, little buddy. Oh, dude, this... My dildo is creeping me out. Okay, those... Oh my gosh, I hate those little freaking... They're the Bigfoots. They're so annoying. They just, like, come over and just wreck you. That's so annoying. I need to go find a Fioma. A Fioma. Oh crap, I need to get some more narco berries. Narco berries. Narco. Alright, narco berries, come on. None. No narco. Oh, we got one narco berry. The Burk is online. Ugh. Can I get some narcos, please? Narco berries. Oh, yes, two narco berries. What? Yeah, like, I kind of, like, choose which videos to upload. Okay. Oh, I'm so ready for my blue snowball to get here. What the heck? Wait, was that you did that deep voice thing, or is that a dinosaur? Oh, like, what the heck is that? Dude, apparently you can get, like, a minigun turret in this game. Yeah, it's like a turret. Oh, it's getting foggy. What's gonna happen? I'm gonna shoot this thing out of the air! Slingshot! Ah! Nope. Ah! I swear to God! Oh, I hit it! I hit it! Ah! Alright. They already feed you in ARKs. I think I already fed you the narcs. Oh my god, this is taking forever! I need to learn what berries look down here. Yes! I got a level up! Frick, yes! What is that? That's not my dildo. Dolores! Oh, that's a copy! No! You're from Satan! Oh! Get Shrek, mate! How did he get like 2 meat? Alright, I just need to get narcotic. Oh wait! That's right. Oh, if I get narcotics and finish this off, that'd be bae. Alright. Pew and pew. The Brontos. I see like the second one. Is that the Brontos? It's weird. It's really weird. Bum, bum, bum! I didn't get one narco berry out of all that? Come on. No. No. Narco berries! Where have you been all my life? They're basically like, I'm taming a, oh yeah, you're getting early access news. I'm taming a parasaur, and basically like, to keep it knocked out, basically so you can either kill it or knock it out, and I knocked it out, because I'm trying to tame it, and basically, I need to eat. I'll just eat the rest of that because they're all about to expire. But basically, narco berries, just keep it knocked out for a little while you're feeding it, like, food or whatever. And then whenever, like, it's done, it'll, like, be your friend. And you can, like, put stuff on it to carry it. Or that can, like, carry stuff. It's pretty neat. Whoa, I didn't know you could take like bamboo down. That's cool. Oh, narcos! Narco! Alright, 3 fiber. I think now since I have a Dillo, or since I have Dolores on me, I don't think Dillo's want to like hurt on me anymore. Mortar and pestle. I need some stone. 65 stone? Dear Jesus. Whatever. Get to it. I'm encumbered. Yeah, it's out of here. I'm fat. Get smart. I'm fat! I don't need all this flint! Oh my god. Oh, you got it? Yeah. Oh, What are you playing? Just kill yourself. Just do it! Oh! Yes! I take the parasaur! Yes! Pookie! Alright, Pookie the parasaur is back! Again? Where? El Chapo's caught! Pookie! Let's stop a party! Alright! This is dope! We got Pookie the Parasaur back. Alright, Pookie's gonna be like the berry carrier. Wow, Pookie, you pooped. That's gross. Alright. Dear Lord. Okay. Flint. Some more seeds. There's some more seeds. Some more seeds. Okay, so we have 10 raw meat. Wait, when do I get a saddle? Oh my gosh. When do I get a saddle? Okay, I need to see whenever I get a parasaur saddle. Hey, parasaur, it's level 10 and I'm level 7. Frick! We got a long way, Pookie. Here comes Pookie. Who's a good Pookie? You're a good Pookie. Die, Dodo! No one loves you! No one likes you either! But you're cute! Fucking some fiber. Alright, we are going back to the squad house. Alright, we're going back. Alright, I'm just gathering some berries as we go. As we go on the long journey. Just kidding, our house is like right here. Weird. Alright, you guys are keeping up good. Let's go! Dang, bro, Pookie is fast! It's crap. You know, Pookie can run. Like, Pookie is like straight up god-gifted athlete. Pookie the Parasaur? Are you insulting Pookie? Left the front door open. at least I have so much meat. Alright, so we're going to put down this sleeping Pookie, shut up! This thing's like all up in my business, bro. Like, shut up! What's your problem, Pookie? Confused. Oh no, Pookie doesn't want to carry rocks. Rocks are bad. Oh my god. Pookie can carry 255 pounds. That's jolly good, mate. Dude, in this game, it's not a dog is a man's best friend. It's more like a parasaur. Everybody gets parasaurs. You get wrecked. Wood. Uh-oh. Where'd Dolores go? There's Dolores. Why are you back here? There's a rock back there, idiot. What do you talk about wood I gave you? You idiot! I gave you, like, 44 wood, and you lost it all. Was it really that hard just to carry some wood? God. Irresponsible. Irresponsible as crap. Alright. Uh-oh. I'm gonna go kill a trike next episode. I'm just calling that out right here, right now. But first, I gotta make some clothes after that. Yeah, I'm still naked. Well, except for some tidy whities. Other than that, yep. My person, though. He has some tidy whities. This is not appropriate. Naked and Afraid, part 2. Naked and Afraid's like uncensored, bro. ARK is like Naked and Afraid, PG version. Alright. Same here. Why are there so many Brontos? There's Brontos everywhere! Oh, I'm about to be dehydrated. I should probably go fill up my water skins. Alright. I have too much fiber. I have like 200 something fiber. No, like fiber that you collect from. That's what you collect from, like. Things. Wait, oh my god. From like plants. No! Oh, my food's almost full. Pookie? Oh, there you guys are. Whew! To Overraptor, I think. Where's that other duo? It's another duo! Don't you dare spit me! No, don't kill it! No! No! Stop! No! I was gonna tame this so you guys could have a friend! Dillo army, but until freaking Pookie and Dolores came over and just wrecked everything. I kind of think it's funny because Pookie is a male. whenever he gets older, I got some explaining to do.
Daddy, why'd you name me Kooky?
I was drunk. I'm sorry. I wasn't really wanting a boy. So, I named you Kooky. I am a human being capable of doing terrible things. I am a human being. Have you heard that song? It's Run by All Nation. It's like Run. It's so catchy. I don't need that. I have a lot of chests. Isn't that just swell? Blueprint for the water skin. Thioma saddle. Keratin, I don't even know what that is. Metal. And spark powder. Alright, then we'll put... Oh! Oh, God, Kooky! No! No, Kooky, very bad! No, your head's not supposed to be sticking through a wall. Buddy, no. Okay, buddy. Ugh. Wait, where'd the meat go? Oh, there's the meat. I am a human being capable of doing terrible. Why can't I? Okay, there we go. Like, why can't I get out of this? It's spooky inventory. That song is so catchy. It's really creepy at the first part of it. Let's just go ahead and throw all this stuff in there. Kooky, where's my mortar and pestle? I'm going to need that now. Ooh, narco berries, come on. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, we're going to put down our move, Dolores! God, Kooky, get your, my things need help. My animals are in severe, like, I don't even know, access inventory. Drugs. Spoiled meat and 5 narco berries. And a human being capable of doing terrible things. Drugs! Narcotics! Alright. We're gonna make some narcotics and then we're going to call that an episode. But don't worry, because we don't have another episode up in the future, not very far from now, so yeah. Oh, why did I throw all that raw meat away? No, I feel like it's another dillo. Alright, this dillo better not hit me, otherwise I'm literally asking to die. Great, catch it. Good. Alright. There's so many things in this game you should get going. It's like, oh crap, you can also do this. Alright, y'all. Alright, yes, Kooky? Better not hit me, fool! You! What is up? Oh, I actually don't even want to tame this thing. So I'm just gonna chop you up. Okay, now this thing. Okay. Pookie, okay, wait, no, I need to hold you pooped! Alright. Now we're gonna order that. This is my swamp. Pookie, come here. Yes, Pookie's out of the way. No, but your tail's in the way now. I hate you, Pookie. I actually know, I like you, you're just really fat. Alright. Put more wood in that thingy. Alright dudes, well anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode as much as I did as I was playing it, and so I will see you guys in the next video as we try and do some more stuff. Hopefully we'll be trying to take out a trike next episode, and that will just absolutely destroy some animals. So anyway dudes, thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave a like, comment, or a rating. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe, it helps a lot. Ah! I'm getting burnt alive. So anyway dudes, thank you so much for watching. This is Carmagnet, and I'm signing out.